people are sensitive about the issue of erectile dysfunction, and I don't get that, because there's nothing sensitive about it. Takes a little while to get that one.